Okay, I'm back now. Okay. This is a better angle this way. Alright, let's get to work. Again. Genuine piece on top of a fake piece. The orange piece is a precious one. This is a wire. Ouch. Oh, this is a love letter. Is it a kind of a letter? Yeah. And I see the trunk. But that looks fakey. Just let me see all this. Okay. Pick up a little bit on the bottom here. Oh, that music again. And this one I was talking about. But from the color, from the texture, that is a fake one. Oh, asshole. What about this? It's a reddish brown. Okay, finally, the mosquito. Ah, the season has returned. Season 4, the mosquito. Gotta fight with all those mosquitoes again. Trying to catch right before I go to bed. Catch all those mosquitoes and just making sure that I don't get mosquito bites. Alrighty. Rusty. Basically, from this moment of time, that what I'm thinking is that, I mean, I've never seen so many of those small parts like this massive. So it looks like the big chunky parts have already been taken out. Yeah, like this has been sorted once previously by the previous owner, and now the leftover is this. I haven't really seen so many, this much small parts. Oh, it's a saber in dark gray. Olive green. This one looks fakey. stone piece. Orange brick. Well, if this happens again, if it comes up again, I wouldn't buy it anymore. It's like so much work. Although it's still cheap, but it's still all, most of them are junks. Useless. Junky stuff. Thought that was genuine one. That is a fake too.
See, this is like, there is this like inner circle. It's a bit off place. It's in the wrong place.
Way out of the target. Green door. These are small parts. Yeah, to me it doesn't really worth any more than $10, $20. $10 has been a reasonable price to me. Let's get all the khaki color first, like military stuff, which is obviously, I can easily tell that it's a fake one. Fake. Oxford military stuff. Oh my god. Okay, no hope for any... Not much of a hope for platform. It doesn't seem like it's here. And some dark control lever, still genuine. A spoon. Oh, that is a mega block. I don't even know what kind of block that is. Okay, let's pick up from the bottom. Oh, it's a jet something. Okay, it did, at least this is a... Okay, that's logos and stuff. Antenna. Fork. Big fork. Okay. some trunk piece. I really don't know about this. This. Oh, what is this? The canopy. Okay, it's genuine one. Helicopter canopy all style. It's nice to have that one. Red window. No, wait a minute. That dark red. Okay, it's Lego. McDonald's piece, but it's in blue, unfortunately. Looks like it doesn't really look like I'm going to find a yellow one either from here. So it's quite unfortunate, and these are really bad quality stuff. I feel sorry to have even spent $15 on this. Look at this garbage. Okay, so these are chunk of plate pieces. Oh, look at that mosquito flying around. I'm gonna have to open up the window again for a quick ciggy break. Hope it goes out, or it's gonna remain or stay here. I would have to kill it. Mosquito is sitting right on top there on the cable. Like if I try to get it, it just went away. I'm gonna have to kill that. Like a mosquito. Oh my god, Halo brick, and even this bushy part. Yeah, it's such bad quality. I can see Cuzzy. Damn Cuzzy. Even some leaf. I just can't believe about the diversity and variety of the things they got in here. And this shuriken with the Loki, yeah, that was his name, Loki weapon. Loki himself is a fake one anyway, so weapons should be fake ones too. Bricks. I hate Cuzzy bricks. This has this dirty image. It's a pirate cap. That's a fake one. Say Looks like a cotton four or something, but I'm not even sure if it's a genuine one. This one's a fake one. What is this? Long leg guy, but probably woody style. Kind of a hero. Okay, the blue flower part that I've seen from the photo. Not having much of a too much high hope for that. Lego. This part Lego too. Kazi again. Sitting on top of Lego brick. Olive green. Basically, so I'm just like picking up one by one of all those parts. There's no way around it. Seems like all the minifigures are fake already. There's not much of a chance for the minifigures. Pikachu. Like I need any of them. Oh. Okay. Still, we got about like piles and piles of small bricks. I have to be real creative. Think of a way to consume all those stuff one way or another. Somehow, I should be able to find a way to use them. Up. And what the hell is that thing sticking out there? It's like a kind of a contaminated, or is it just a piece of cotton, or it's like a dirty vinyl stuff that got stuck in there. Let me just get this off. I kind of don't like the idea of seeing that stuff. So I think I got about, these are all the genuine stuff that looks about 700 gram. There's another bag that's sorted by the previous owner that's supposed to be genuine stuff that I'm gonna open up later. Save the surprise for the later. And yeah, this one I've already seen. A white piece of a rifle with a hand sticking out. Oh, I don't know, I don't think this is genuine. Something got stuck in here. How do I get this off? Oh, it's got stuck real hard. Oh, come on. How do I get this off? See, more like the case. I mean, yeah, this Eventually, I ended up damaging the genuine parts, trying to get it, out from the fake part more often than not, and this is disgusting. Anymore. Okay, it's nice to have this kind of part. Turntable. This is a yeah. Black katana. I don't know. Oh, this, although it doesn't have much of a logo, this pretty much end up being real. I can see that at least I'm thinking that at least I'm gonna get about like 1 kilo minimum out of this whole miscellaneous parts, and 1 kilo of all those small parts is gonna get quite useful at least. Like, even though these are not like special interesting parts, but at least these are like backbone of the basic stuff in the Lego construction world. At least these are going to be quite useful and quite functional. And what is this chair broken part? So I think it's quite good though. Oh wow, this is a sign, and it's obviously, this definitely is genuine one. I can see from the quality of it. Okay, Lego. red quiver. That has Lego, okay. Sometimes these music seems to get too much serious. Seriously. I mean, seriously. Too serious. Too deep. Too philosophical. Can we have just a bit less serious things? So look at all those panels. Okay, these are trans black and trans clear. All panels are genuine. It's nice to have genuine panels. Okay. Star Wars style rifle. This time I'm thinking this could be real. Slightly different from the previous one that I picked up. Oh man, this is gonna take forever. Let's mix it up a little bit and see if I can pick up anything bigger from this pile. Like, I'm not really sure if I can save some time. Still, oh wow, this is a good one. The hinge. Right, maybe I should do this. See, like everything is such small pieces. Really, seriously, really small. Can't believe it. See something in there. Okay, it's a big one. Another engine. What about this T? Chain axle. Most of the axles are genuine. Military slope. Wheels. Face got stuck in here. Okay. This is like hell. Let me try this a little bit, like just push everything. Okay, yeah, this one looks genuine. Push everything further. What the hell is this? And this? Is that Belleville or push them apart all the way up? Haven't I just seen a bicycle here? I think I saw a bicycle down here. No? I think I saw a bicycle. Just push everything upwards. Maybe this could be... make it a little bit faster. Like, do this. Do this. It's like I've done before. Okay, dark red. Oh, it's a fake. This engine stuff. Look, I'm gonna find out. Oh, the inside is a genuine. Now, wait a minute, this engine itself is a genuine too, actually. Okay, now that I see that, this one is fake. And this one's a fake too, so. Like. The one on the left hand side with the engine light gray part that has Lego logo. But the one on the right side, it doesn't have Lego logo. Even on top of it, there's this hollow studs there. And the one on the left hand side that has the genuine engine part, light gray color, it has the Lego logo. And on the right hand side, here, there's no logo. So this one's gonna go to hell. Maybe I could find another one of these. like a pair. Like this engine with the two studs are kind of special. Like I really need the long rifle. Okay, what is this? It's an ugly looking helmet. Okay, now let's do this. Let's pick them up. Once again, fake skateboard. Something got stuck in here. That's a fake too. Window. It's a headgear. Oh, it's a genuine gear. From here, let me get all the military stuff. Yeah, that'll make the job faster. So like the thing I'm gonna try to do is find all the khaki military stuff. Okay, look at the hair. Okay, let's do it more. Oh, here's another one. Nice. Military. There's no more milk.